We put on sale one show at Wembley Stadium, which is 72,000 tickets, and literally within the second or third poster that came through, we had enough mail in to do at least two Wembley Stadiums. Then we announced the second Wembley Stadium and more mail came in. And we then announced one show at Newcastle, it was 38,000, and one show at Manchester, it's another 35,000. And they literally sold out in 2 hours flat, which is the fastest I've ever seen a group out of London sell out. So we've added one huge show at the end of the tour at Knebworth, which is a very well-known park. And we have a capacity there of 120,000. And the first day of tickets going on sale, we sold 30,000 tickets. So they seem to have an endless market, which is quite incredible. And I think they rank in England as big as any major act that's ever toured. And we've done most of them. And I think it's fantastic. And I think it's basically because everybody knows they do a great show and they deliver.
Rock and roll! How long have we got? 5 minutes? 5-10 minutes?
It won't come out.
Where are we going now?